She packed my bags last night, pre-flight. 0 hour, 9 a.m. And I'm gonna be high as a kite by then.
It was 20 years ago this summer that we debuted a brand new coaster here at Cedar Point that forever changed the landscape in the amusement industry, the Magnum XL-200. It's 20 years old, has given nearly 40 million rides.
Yeah!
When it debuted, it was the tallest and fastest in the world. Those records have been since shattered, but it is still one of the best rides still on the planet.
Magnum expert. Volunteer. Brian, get me a Magnum expert.
Number two is really a great marketing tool. How much would it cost to go 200 feet?